Hi, my name is Tim Sandage. I'm a senior security manager for our security and compliance acceleration program on AWS. It's primarily built around our AWS partners that are focused on security and compliance of AWS workloads. Those partners and ourselves help other partners and customers get through highly regulated workloads. So like PCI, payment card industry standard for protecting credit cards, or in the US federal government, a program called FedRAMP. It's always interesting to be able to, you know, meet challenges around, you know, how do you help secure various workloads. It's really fun to be able to dissect and help our partners and our customers get through these challenges. We have it broken down by three major categories. First is kind of healthcare and life science, working with hospital, insurance companies, anybody in the healthcare industry. The second is financial services in the financial services arena. And then really public sector. Building security and compliant workloads in the cloud makes it much easier to achieve and maintain that overall high-end posture of security, as well as that compliance capability. So what a lot of our customers find out when they switch to moving regulated workloads to the clouds is it becomes much easier for them to operate because they have this single pane of glass that they can see at any given moment throughout the life cycle of their workload. We have this thing called shared responsibility model in the cloud. AWS does portions of managing the cloud infrastructure and managing the capabilities for our customers to be able to consume and use the cloud in their customer accounts. But then when they build their own security and compliance capability inside the AWS customer account, we aren't necessarily able to be hands-on with them. And so what we do is we leverage our partner community. That's what our program is really built around, is those partners, making sure that we have the right partners for the right regulations and the right workloads to really help our customers excel in the space. One of the biggest challenges for us within AWS, especially as we started seeing the demand for regulated workloads coming to AWS, was traditionally these types of regulated workloads take anywhere from 18 to 24 months for somebody to achieve the outcome, the security certification or the accreditation on-premise. And so that was the first step, was how do we reduce that time frame? Technology costs are technology costs, but consulting costs are usually based on billable hours. If it takes me 18 to 24 months to do this, then the cost is X. Now the fact that we're able to reduce that down to 9 or 10 months, it's obviously reducing that time and effort, but it's really reducing the cost. Everybody on my team now today is all former practitioners of some sort. We all have vast experience in this space, and so in a lot of cases, we're doing a lot of what I call free consulting. We bring in a lot of breadth of depth of experience when we come in and start working with our partners and our customers. So that again goes back to accelerating how do the customers then consume our services quicker and with more ease from a security and compliance standpoint. We, AWS, can't do it all, and our partners in a lot of cases can't do it all by themselves. But together, we're all better to be able to deliver a stronger security and compliance message. And so that's where we bring all these partners together to really create that end-to-end security picture. Maybe it's one partner that's opened the door to sell that solutions stack, but the other partners benefit. So it somewhat triples, if not quadruples, their sales force. Our top priority is security. But then the second piece is how do we help elevate our partners and make sure that they're, you know, strengthening themselves in the market. With our team, you can reach out through our website. It's called ATO on AWS. There's an intake form, as well as we have an email alias, ATONAWS@Amazon.com. Both will come in. Everybody on my team, you can submit a questionnaire around the type of regulatory industry that you're looking for, whether it's FedRAMP, HIPAA, HITRUST, whatever the case may be. And then we'll push that to the various personnel on my team that supports that industry or supports that vertical. And then you can also reach out to your account team or even your partner account managers. They also know how to get a hold of us so that we can give direct support to the customers. And there's a link to partners, and it has a full listing of all the partners that are in our program. And it has detailed descriptions of what their capabilities are. It links back to their Amazon partner network listing. Gives more details of their skills and capabilities. Even in some cases, if they're sold on AWS Marketplace, you can go directly to Marketplace where you can actually see what their pricing models and so forth are. and it's just been an amazing journey of seeing all of the different innovations and capabilities that AWS has brought, not only to AWS and our customers and our partners, but then programs such as this that are focused on regulated workloads. And we're really doubling down on making sure that we're able to support any geography around the world.